What's up? I want to look at Soothe Me. But first I want to show off my latest edition. I've been looking for one of these for years. This is from the 1950s. It's a Hudson. $50. I put a good speaker in that, and that'll be one of the best amps I've ever owned. Just got it, so it's a little squirrely, but... Soothe Me by Sam and Dave, the Sam and Dave version of the Sam Cooke song. They do it in B flat, then it modulates up to B. When the chords are B flat, then you need a G minor. That's the relative minor of B flat. And then you need the 4 of B flat, which is an E flat. And you need the 5, which is an F. And here's a 4 E flat right here. Here's an F right here. Here's another place to get a G minor right here. That's my favorite G minor position, I would say. And here you go. You take this bar shape. You familiar with this? Well, that's a B flat. Kick out the bottom two strings. Left with this. Now take the little finger, stick it on the B string. That's your relative minor, B flat. In this case, G minor. Conversely, B flat is G minor's relative major. Now that works with any shape of this bar. And good to know. The song modulates to B. Did I say that? I already forgot if I did. And the chords stay the same. I love to play the B flat. I like to play major chords with just these three strings. Just a triad right here. Take 5 seconds, and then you, me, and the boys, you know, partake of 2 minutes and 31 seconds of soul heaven. So my intent here is to call the chords out more than anything else. B flat to G minor. B flat, D minor, B flat, E flat. So now you B flat. Now it's going to go to the F. B flat. E flat, E flat. B minor. Pinky finger here on the A flat and the middle finger on the E flat. Here's what I got so far. Now, I'm going to take this pinky finger, put it on the top string, and that is a D flat. Take the ring finger, put it on the A flat. Play that double stop fourths, just those two, and then just these two, so from here to here, and then to here. Have a good one.